The museum, a centuries-old institution, a powerhouse created by the elite for the elite, filled with objects chosen by the elite. These gargantuan buildings have historically intimidated society with their elaborate designs, their questionable architecture, and their huge, cold, uninviting spaces. In these museums, the visitor has been known to be under rule. To be subservient. To sit quietly. They are the recipient of the curator's knowledge.
This is a museum, not a... Do you know what museum means? It doesn't mean, ooh, daddy, it's a big Tyrannosaurus thing. Can I touch his leg? No!
They have been subject to indecipherable art. Even the most dedicated viewer has been victim to museum fatigue. And had to endure the ramblings of so-called contemporary art fans.
What does it say to you?
It restates the negativeness of the universe, the hideous, lonely emptiness of existence, nothingness, the predicament of man forced to live in a barren, godless eternity, like a tiny flame flickering in an immense void with nothing but waste, horror and degradation forming a useless, bleak straitjacket in a black, absurd cosmos.
But thankfully, this museum is no more. Welcome to your museum. With the power of social media and the latest government-funded technology, you can vote for what you want to be in the museum. It's just like voting for some of your most loved television shows. We present to you a new democratic museum where your voice is superior. Everybody wants to attend. Where art and culture are the backdrop to some of your favorite activities, such as shopping, grabbing a coffee, taking pictures, and hanging out with your friends. The new museum also allows you to take over the role of the curator, with a live social media feed being streamed next to all of our artworks. Welcome to the new museum, your museum.